Green from Georgia for 5 minutes.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Excuse me, Hunter. Apparently, you're afraid of my words.
This is what happens when you do crack cocaine and embezzle money for a living, folks.
I think it's clear and obvious for everyone watching this hearing today that Hunter Biden is terrified of strong, conservative Republican women.